Hi, I'm Dan Bover, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, October 1st, 2018. Elon Musk dodges a bullet. As part of a settlement with the SEC about claims of misleading investors, Elon Musk has agreed to step down as chairman of Tesla and pay a $20 million fine, but he gets to stay on as CEO. In response, he tweeted a link to the seminal 90s hip-hop classic OPP. I'm not even going to ask if you're down. The Department of Justice has filed a lawsuit against California to block its new net neutrality law, calling the legislation extreme, illegal, and burdensome on internet providers. Also in California news, a new law enacted Sunday requires publicly traded firms to have at least one woman on their board of directors by the end of 2019. Have a great day.